Yes, children, in this chapter I will deal with the number system. What do you mean by number system? Let us understand. The normal basic numbers when we are using, their formation, their operation, their representation, all these called a number system. In that number system, basically we have got a natural number, whole numbers, integers, then Q is rational number, Q dash is irrational number, then R is a real number. I have symbolically written all these are represented letters of natural number, whole number, integers, rational, irrational and real numbers. Okay, now basically in 9th standard we will be concentrating on these three number system, that is rational, irrational and real numbers. You have learned this one in the lower classes. What do you mean by natural number? Counting numbers are called natural number. Counting numbers along with zero is called a whole number. Counting numbers and its negative along with zero is called integers. Then Q is a rational number. I will define. And then Q dash is irrational number, then R is a real number. In this chapter we will see the following: rational and irrational number on the number line, real number as a decimal expansion, real number on the number line, operation on real number. What do you mean by operation? Operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of a real numbers. Loss of exponents. In 8th standard you have learned about exponents. Here I will repeat the same thing here. So this is what we are going to do. Children, please concentrate. If you learn rational and irrational, you are dealing with real numbers, because combination of these two is called a real numbers. In 10th standard, the first chapter is real numbers. Thank you.